And I...
I put a fork in the electrical outlet and blew my hand off.